Agent David Carter.
Am I free to go?
Well, between you and I, I'd say you got a fair chance.
What's that for?
Just another one to add to your collection. That's my favorite knife. I killed my sister with it.
You gotta unlock these handcuffs so I can get out of here.
I don't really need to do that now, do I?
You don't miss much, do you?
Do you know where you are?
Some kind of holding facility?
You're very far from home, David Coppa. You've got a family. You should probably do your best to get out of here. And you might get your hands dirty. You can take this back
from the guard outside.
But until then,
all you got is that mess.
I just want to let you know that when all of this is over, the last thing you'll feel is this knife cutting through your flesh. Have I made myself clear?
I don't like people who don't keep their promises. Let's just hope you keep yours.
So you're the prick with my sig. This is a bloody nice house.